that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. God loved us so much that he sent his son to the world, not to condemn the world, but that the world through him might be saved. Jesus, his son, died on the cross for our sins, and without that, no one would have entered eternal life.
Yeah.
No one comes to the Father except through me. John 14:16. Jesus is expanding
the vision
for his
birth,
death, and resurrection.
All right.
Is to provide the way to heaven.
Yeah.
For sinful mankind who would never get there on their own. God loves us so much that he provide us with a way of escape.
Mm-hmm.
But God shows his love for us. And that while we were still sinners, Christ died for us.
Yeah.
Romans 5:8.
Yes.
Though we may not have always lived holy or walked in God's path,
tell it.
He still loved us enough to show his grace.
Yes, he did.
And mercy, he kept us covered and protected.
Oh,
us.
Yeah.
Harm and danger. He didn't allow the devil to take over our lives.
Yes.
Come on now.
Death to take us away.
Yes.
For I, the Lord your God, hold your right hand. It is I who say to you, fear not, I am the one who helps you. Isaiah 41:13.
Uh-huh.
God loves us and walks with us.
Yeah.
He guides and protects us.
That's right.
Through life. He supplies our needs by making sure we have food, clothes, and place to live.
Yes.
All right.
Parents to love us,
yeah,
and care for us.
Thank you, Jesus.
To keep us safe from day to day.
Yeah. Yeah.
And is there for you. It's for if you trust him, believe in him,
yeah,
and have faith.
That's yeah. All right, son. Yeah.
All right, go ahead now.
Trust in him at all times.
Uh-huh.
When people pour out your heart before him, God is a refuge for us.
Yeah,
the rest. Sad.
Yes, sir.
That's all right.
Yes, sir. Big
time. Psalm 62:7.
Mm-hmm.
Love is passion.
Yes, sir.
And kind.
Yes, it
love
is.
Does not envy or boast it. All
right.
It's not arrogant.
All right.
First Corinthians 13:4.
Mm-hmm.
Beloved, let us love one another.
Yes.
For love is from God.
Uh-huh.
And whoever loves has been born of God and
amen.
Knows God.
Yeah.
1 John 4:7.
Amen.
Give thanks to God of heaven for his steadfast love endures forever.
Yeah.
Psalms 86:26.
Amen.
That's right. True death.
Let's give him a hand.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, yes.
Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Yes, yes. Yes.
That's right.
Glory to God.
Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
God loves me because he has
be a safe agent. He blessed me with a Holy Ghost. According to John chapter 3, verse 6, it said, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him should not perish, but have an everlasting life." And God has a plan for my life. He helped me get to my rescue. The God is the Lord. He blessed me with food. He blessed me with clothes. He kept me safe anywhere I went. According to 1 Peter chapter 4, verse 8, it said, "And above all things, I charity among yourself. Our charity shall come in the Lord of Jesus." Also, God told me to speak to my voice while you were ready to go back to prison, because he loves me. He tells me what's right and what's wrong. He takes pain away. He loves us because he created us in his image. He protects us every day. He answers our prayers. He blessed us and performed miracles. In Romans chapter 5, verse 8, it says, "But God demonstrates his own love for us in this: while we are still sinners, Christ died for us."
Amen.
This shows how much God loves and cares for us.
Yes.
And what love and care for us is what we will do, just so we can be loved by him. God loves us because he is love. His love spreads around. When he trained us to go in the right path,
that
shows his love.
Yes.
We can talk to him because he is always there no matter what. Unconditional love for all of us.
Amen.
The shepherd that takes care of his sheep. God loves us because he knows and our heart. He loves us because he accepts us even when we mess up.
All right.
He is pleased with our good together.
Amen.
God could have left us alone, but he is willing to shower us in his love.
Yes.
In Proverbs chapter 10, verse 12, scripture reads, Faith stirs up trouble for the love of his soul. God loves us, whether we love him or not, because he loves us, all of us. Without his love, I don't know where I would be.
Speak up.
Without his love, I don't know where we would be right now.
Yeah.
He's the reason why God loves me and his children.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.